If you want to challenge yourself, if you want to have access to one of the best education programs worldwide, then Michigan is the place to come.
The decision to come here was because I was researching what kinesiology programs were the best and most research focused. And of course, this school was brought up many times.
A big idea here at Michigan is the team, the team, the team. That stems from Beauchamp-Eckler, and it just trickles down to everywhere.
Within the umbrella of kinesiology, you have a breadth of different subjects.
One of the reasons we can provide our students with unique research opportunities is because we have excellent research faculty. So our students are doing a lot of different research, our master's students and our doctoral students, and they're doing it with the Michigan difference.
I went into kinesiology because I was a dancer for a really long time. The movement of the body has always been something that I have really, really wanted to understand fully.
I've been doing an internship here with the athletics department at Michigan for the past 3 years. It's been extremely valuable for me, and it's really what pushed me to go into this master's program.
Our lab really focuses on childhood obesity and disparities. For the impact studies, I've had a chance to work with intervention that we started in schools, so interrupting prolonged sitting with activity. Being able to make an impact and a change, it really shapes how you do research and what you want to change in the future.
Michigan is so rich in resources that I think that, to me, is what allows us then to expand opportunities for our students. Anything that you have a desire to do, there's either an existing opportunity or a way to engage or develop that.
The best part of being a professor is when students not only learn concepts in the classroom, but they can make it relevant to the real world.
I was in class one day and was kind of like, what is it about sports that kind of almost pushes women to be more support as opposed to in charge? So my research will be focusing on Black women, or the lack thereof of Black women in athletic administrative roles. And I hope that my research will open the door for more women.
Some of the projects that students are doing really makes impact on the community.
One of our signature events that perhaps I'm most proud of is our Graduate Student Research Showcase. We celebrate our students' journey through this venture of research, of new knowledge and discovery.
One of the biggest things that I've had in terms of support has been from my faculty advisor.
The quality of the professors is bar none.
We're intentional in trying to create success. You know, we're trying to get the human genius out of all of our students. And the way that we do that is through mentoring.
There's tons of organizations and places that you can go as a grad student on campus and still have a student life experience that is Michigan.
And so I think we're creating really good synergy with the faculty and the staff and the students to provide them with the mentorship and guidance that they need.
This is world-class research, world-class education, and so you can't go wrong. Here, definitely, you know, when they say leaders and best, they say that for a reason.
I'm leaving for Australia for the pediatric students abroad for the kinesiology. I never would have dreamed that a one-year movement science master's program would take me all across the globe. So that's pretty awesome.
It's not just about the business aspect, but we really need to be leaders in this field. You need to be able to lead people to relate and take these diverse ideas, diverse people, diverse backgrounds, and unite them in a way that they can work together.
We really feel proud that we're preparing our students to change the world, one mind at a time, one body at a time. It's all in the spirit of kinesiology. We are moving the world with our graduate students.